All right, dungeons. We took a little break last episode and did some trials with friends, and now we are going back to dungeons and clearing out stuff that we haven't done. I feel like I should open with a swift cast on Blizzard just to get the fire 3 down so then I could 3 points and do fire 4. That probably made no sense, but seems like it's good. If I use Flare, should I be on Blizzard 3? Next time I'll try it. Hold on. Let me science it so I can get regen potentially after that because I'll be at 0. Okay, once they're grouped, just gonna Blizzard 3, and just for science. Oh, Flare sends you to the other one? Okay, well, that's good to know. So never mind, we use it on fire then. Or I guess it doesn't really matter. Oh, forgot this is a 60 dungeon, don't have, my between the lines again. Thank you. This looks like those hand thingies from Zelda that drop down from the ceiling. It's kind of creepy, actually. Spider. Really sure what to do when that particular thing it targeted me. Well, there was the no movement, I believe. Thank you. Alright. Final boss. Yeah.
Yeah. How'd you like these? Sloppy.
Oh, this is like one of the dungeons I did a while ago, the Grimlet Dark, where it's like... Yeah.
Sloppy. For Alamigo! I have you now.
Monster.
Oh my god, yeah, we do.
How'd you like these? Yeah! Sloppy. Yeah. Sloppy. Yeah. I'll tear you limb from limb. Yeah. Sloppy. For Alamigo. I have you. How'd you like these? Yeah! Ugh! Sloppy.
Not too bad. Got a little scared for a second there. All right, I'll see you guys in the next episode. Thanks so much for watching.